Thunderbolt ports and USB-C ports are similar in many ways. However, they are not the same, and their differences can cause frustration when connecting devices. In this video, we'll clear up some common misconceptions, answer common questions, and provide solutions to the most common issues associated with improper use of these two ports. Thunderbolt ports and USB-C ports look identical, but they are not interchangeable, even though they share similar characteristics. Thunderbolt and Type-C are smaller, oval-shaped, and reversible, meaning you don't have to worry about the orientation when inserting the connector. Both of them can charge devices and transfer data. Each port can supply up to 130 watts of charging power, and each port can transfer data between your smartphone, tablet, camera, or any device and your computer. However, Thunderbolt transfers data much faster. Thunderbolt reaches up to 40 gigabits per second compared to USB-C, which speed tops out at 20 gigabits per second, making Thunderbolt capable of a wider range of applications, including delivering superior video quality. Thunderbolt's bandwidth is the biggest differential, in so much that it can do all of these things simultaneously: supply a charge, transmit vast amounts of data, and achieve high quality video, all while using a single Thunderbolt connection. In other words, an ideal expansion slot perfect for docking stations. It can easily handle connecting multiple external devices to a PC, a charger, external displays, storage devices, Ethernet cables, headphones, and more. Because of the higher data bandwidth, USB-C ports will not support Thunderbolt devices. A Thunderbolt docking station must use a Thunderbolt port. So how do you tell them apart? So how do you distinguish one from the other on your PC? There are a couple of distinct symbols to look for. A Thunderbolt port is identified by a lightning bolt next to it. A port with the letter P inside the letter D indicates a display port. This signifies that the USB-C port can also be used for video interface. But unlike Thunderbolt, it cannot do it all at the same time. If using a USB-C display port to charge or transfer data while using video, the video quality will be impacted. Additionally, whenever connecting a monitor, be sure to use a cable that supports video transmission. For example, a typical USB-C charging cable for smartphones will not work. So if you're having intermittent video issues or can't get any video through a standard USB-C port, this is probably the reason why. Another thing worth mentioning is if you're going to use USB-C ports when connecting two or more displays, it's important to use separate connections. This has to do with the data bandwidth limitations. Also, you shouldn't daisy chain your monitors. Use separate cable connections for the video signals and separate connections for the added USB devices on the monitor. This will avoid poor video quality. If you're having issues connecting a Dell USB-C or Thunderbolt docking station to your Dell laptop, the best place to start is by visiting Dell's official support articles, where you'll find complete details to ensure a proper connection. Each article takes an in-depth look at the process, including some precautionary measures. The guides take you step by step and contain important information on updating the necessary drivers and firmware. The links for these online resources are provided in the video description. Be sure to use the one that corresponds to your docking station. If you encounter a system policy prohibition when connecting a Thunderbolt docking station, you must contact your system administrator for assistance with adjusting your user permissions. If you still have an issue, question, or concern that we haven't covered in this video, please contact Dell Support through social media at Dell Cares on Twitter for further assistance. You can also check out the Dell Community Forum to see what our rock stars have to say. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and become a subscriber today. Thanks for watching this Dell Tech Support video production.